Conor McGregor once fought the Mountain from Game of Thrones. Although Conor was landing punches, it does zero damage to the world's strongest man. But the Mountain gets gassed quickly since he's not used to sparring. The Mountain said, "If we were in a cage and I got a grab on him, I would crush him in 10 seconds. Who do you think would win this fight if they actually fought?"